Hello friends, welcome to One Click Agri YouTube channel. Read the disclaimer of One Click Agri YouTube channel. Now again short briefing of our One Click Agri YouTube channel. We will be providing videos with notes and study material for all agricultural competitive exams. So the outline of our lecture series will be bifurcated into two broad categories, that is 1 lakh agriculture objectives and theory of all agriculture subjects. So here you will get subject wise objective along with notes, and we have selected topic horticulture, and we will be continue it from question number 46 to 60. Let's see the question number 46. In North India, pruning in grapes is done in the month of, the right answer for this question, in January. In Maharashtra or in Southern India, pruning in grapes done in October month. The next question. Which of the following is the late ripening cultivar of beer? The right answer for this question, Umran. Kaithali, Gola and Seb are the early varieties of beer and suitable for dry areas. Next question. Generally seedless watermelon is, the right answer for this question, triploid. Next question. For biological control of tomato fruit borer, the ideal trap crop is, the right answer for this question, marigold. And marigold is used as a trap crop for solanaceous, cruciferous, legume and cucurbitaceous crop for nematode control. And in garlic, marigold is used as a trap crop for control of thrips. In cabbage, mustard is used as a trap crop for cabbage webworm, phyllia hopper, mustard aphid and cabbage head caterpillar. In cotton, tobacco is used as trap crop for Heliotis species. And in carrot, the garlic is used as trap crop for carrot root fly and thrips. Next question. The yellow color in onion is due to the pigment of, the right answer for this question, quercetin, and rest of options already we have discussed. The next question. Krishna and Kanchan are the varieties of, the right answer for this question, Anla. And now the famous variety for Anla, NA7, means Narendra 7 variety of Anla. The next question. The edible part of pomegranate is, the right answer for this question, aril, and it is also called as juicy seed coat. Thalamus is edible part of apple, pear, quince, strawberry, lockwort. Thalamus and pericarp is edible part of guava. Mesocarp is edible part of mango, papaya, sapota, passion fruit and mulberry. And endocarp is edible part of almond and walnut. And endosperm is edible part of coconut. Next question. Windbreaks are planted in orchard towards, the right answer for this question, northwest. Next question. Onion variety suitable for kharif crop is, right answer for this question, Agri found dark red, and also Arka Kalyan, Baswant 180, N53, N-2-4-1, and Pusa Ratnar and N53 are resistant to thrips. Next question. Exhausting temperature of canned fruit and vegetables is, the right answer for this question, 80 to 82 degrees Celsius. Rest of temperatures required for vegetable and fruits sterilization method already we have discussed. Please watch previous lecture. Next, botanically pineapple fruit is, the right answer for this question, psoriasis, it means aggregate of fruit, and it also for any breadfruit, jackfruit, monkey jack. In pomegranate, balusta is there, and in apple, pear, quince, and lockwood fruit called pome. For banana, plantain, kiwi, karonda, nettle plume, durian, papaya, persimmon, American persimmon, lasado, star gooseberry, governor plume, cowpod, Malabar tamarind, mangosteen, avocado, guava, mullein apple, pineapple guava, water rose apple, bilimbi, carambola, passion fruit, grapes, and sapota, fruits called berry. Next question. Primary objective of greenhouse cultivation of vegetable is, the right answer for this question, to get off-season yield. Rest of options are the objective of greenhouse cultivation. To get early yield, to protect the crop from diseases and pests, to protect the crop from excessive rain and wind. Next question. The richest source of iron is, the right answer for this question on the basis of option, spinach. It also called as vilayati palak. It contains iron 3.6 gram per 100 gram and potassium 605 milligram per 100 gram. But in amaranthus, it also called as poor man's leafy vegetable, iron contain 22.9% and it is highest among vegetable, and it also contain phosphorus 800 milligram per 100 gram. In parsley, the rich in vitamin C, it contain 90 milligram per 100 gram. In celery, seed contains 2 to 3% volatile oil, and leaves contain glucoside called as apin. The next question. Papaya is rich in, the right answer for this question, vitamin A, and it contain 20 international unit per 100 gram. Next question. An ideal fruit for making jelly should be rich in, the right answer for this question, pectin and acid, and it contain pectin 0.5 to 1% and acid 0.5 to 0.75%. Now, please watch lecture number 6, and now it's time to subscribe, like, and share our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get latest video notification. Thank you for being with us. See you soon in next lecture. Bye-bye.